Championship. NBC5's Leanne Trotter has a preview.
Putting out the jib, coming out of the harbor.
Today is practice day, a chance for the sailors to familiarize themselves with their boat and their surroundings.
It's the most exhilarating and a bit of freedom you can have away from a guide dog and a cane.
Lucy Hodges has been sailing since she was 11 years old. She was born with a visual impairment and has no depth perception.
You're constantly feeling things for your whole body, rather than seeing, it's just constantly using your other senses around you.
Martin Phillips has very limited peripheral vision. He lost his sight as an adult.
It's just a question of building confidence, particularly when you don't have eyesight. You have to develop more skills and more awareness to get that confidence that maybe a sighted person would take for granted.
Each team races with four crew members, two visually impaired and two sighted. The sighted sailors are allowed only to manage the headsail and give instructions.
Basically, I'm in control of the direction of the race course that we take and make all of the shots tactically with regard to what's going on in the race course.
In this situation, teamwork and trust are key to success.
You have to be constantly aware of all the situations and preempting situations from both a safety point of view and a tactical point of view.
A lot of very professional sailors that train with us, a lot of very good sailors that give up their time as volunteers and help us and coach us through it.
Good luck to all 15 teams competing in the Blind World and International Championship this week. Leanne Trotter, NBC5 News.